Amaphoyisa ase-Eastern Cape aseqinisekise ukubulawa kwenkosi yaseMthatha West inkosi uDalindzolo Mareke. Okhulumela amaphoyisa uColonel Siphokazi Mawisa uthi abakwaSidlodlo bebeqhuba umsebenzi wabo eMandela ngaphandle kwaseMthatha ngesikhathi ebhadama izibhamu ezisemthethweni emotweni inkosi uDalindzolo Mareke kepha awazishaqanga. Emva kwemzuzwana nje inkosi Mareke nabanye abantu esingadalulanga isibalo sabo balandela amaphoyisa azayofika lapho ehlala khona i-embassy. Lapho beqale khona badubula bebhekise kwabomthetho. Amaphoyisa abesephindisela inkosi Mareke yadubuleka. Kwalimala elinye iphoyisa kumanje liyelashwa esibhedlela Nelson Mandela Academic.
Hello, good people, let's talk about le mikulukudu ke eye yabanjwa lapha ke eMthatha West last khuluma khona ke nge traditional leader khona le evele nje yazithola ke isisemanyaleni ngendlela isimanga ke idutshulwa lapha ke kwi shootout namaphoyisa. So what actually happened ukuthi ke kuke kwana lezi gameko zokuthi ke kunabantu abakhokhiswayo kuthiwa yini lento le ama fees lawo akhokhiswayo enziwa yibona labantu laba. So kushuthi ke there are institutions abawavakashelayo ukuthi ke beyolanda lawo ama protection fees. Yes, lawo ama protection fees if ever ungafuni ke ukuyikhokha le protection fee ubuzithola ke ususenkingeni. So that was not lawful and futhi ke kahle nje it's against the constitution yala e South Africa. So what happened ukuthi ke there are 3 people killed or that were killed and a police officer ke that was wounded during a shootout lapha yena ke eMthatha ke Eastern Cape on Wednesday afternoon. That means it was yesterday afternoon. One of the 3 killed was a controversial Mthatha traditional leader, sorry, unkosi Dalindzolo Mareke. According to another local traditional healer, traditional leader Ogu JJ Dambule lapha ke spoke to News 24 ebeka khona ukuthi ke no lapha ke engakukonfirma ukuthi ke lo munye kwabantu ke abalimele noma bagcine beshona lapho ke ile traditional leader ke ekumereke. So the police spokesperson laphana ke naye uMawisa said the shootout took place at the National Invention Unit around about 4:30. So ukugcina ke kwenzeka naye ke wazithola ke esesemanyaleni ngokuthi ke zimthole ke naye ke ekadalabana. So in August at least 3 schools in Mthatha ke laphana ke ke kwabikwa indaba yokuthi ke labantu ke baye baye approach lezi zikole who demanded a protection fees. So umhla ka 20 August abathembu King Dal buyele ekhaya Dalindyebo visited enye yama primary laphana ke ogamalayo ke iLaphumi Khwezi in Mandela Park in Mthatha West after the school was closed for a week by ke labantu ke ekuyibona bona ke abathi baqoqa le mali yani ke ye protection fee. So labantu ke demanded a share in the profit the school was making from the rental of ama cell phone tower by a service provider yawula ama cell phone towers. So at that time unkosi uDalindyebo said he did not recognize Mareke as a traditional leader. We remember ke interview yakhe by abezindaba and accused him of being the mastermind behind labantu ke abaqoqa ama protection fees khona lapha eMthatha West. So in a wildly circulated voice note, Umareke then defended the people who demanded protection fees from Laphumi Khwezi and esinye ke sekole ke futhi ke for abantu ke abablind nabangezwa egama laso ke ini ifatha lapha yena ke he said the schools were the property of the local community. Kusho yena ke lapha yena ke obe protect abona labantu ke kodwa ke ngale kwale kuba futhi mina ngiyofisa ukuthi ke ngizwe nina ukuphatheka kweni noma ke indlela enzizwa ngayo malana nokugcina ukuthi ke kukhululwe noma kukhululwe kahle kahle ke kukhululeke umphakathi ngokuthi ke lezi gila mkhuba ke ezinye izazo because I'm sure mhlawumbe base khona abasele abanye abangaka daily ke uqhubeka nokwenza lo mkhuba ke ongewona ke umkhuba alright. But then bafethu ke akenzwakalise ke nani imbono yenu la kwi comment section ukuthi ke nina nizizwe niphatheka kanjani uma nizwa ukuthi ke le traditional leader okuyiyona ke ebiqhuba lokuqoqoka lama protection fees was shot at that. So bafethu ngiyocela ukuthi ke uma kukuthi ke you have anything to say, do comment on the section down below. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel, don't forget to like this video as well. Danko.